Careful with words, but it's still hard to read.